Another dream of the past. Bet this one's incomplete too. A lavish feast. Trying to impress the guests. Silver thread, pearls. It all must have cost a fortune. Just a little different. Castel Ravello, a Toussaint wine. Expensive. Olgierd's wife liked flowers. Judging by the ornamentation, this might be hers. Were lit in the painting, but that's not all. Thank you. was burning in the painting. Still something missing, though.
My darling, is everything all right? You seem pale, out of sorts.
Everything's fine, really. But why don't you tell me how you fare? I'm ever so happy to see you. Except, why didn't Grandmama and Grandpapa come?
It's a long, rugged journey. Muddy.
They still refuse to meet me. Is that it? And what's this?
We've brought some of Iris's things. Her favorite brush, her cherished doll. This for you.
Banknotes.
We paid off your debts, bought them out, to avoid bringing shame to the family.
So nice of Mama and Papa to remember me.
Olgierd. Now you see his true nature? I warned you before the wedding. A ruffian and a boor who keeps the company of bandits. Are you not afraid to live under one roof with that rabble?
Bloodstains on it. The bedchamber. Bloodstained towel. Didn't wash it all off. Got some on the towel. Wick's almost gone.
What time is it?
It's late. Sleep.
Up all night in your study again, I see. What have you got on your hands?
Nothing. Got a bit dirty, that's it.
Is that blood? Have you hurt yourself?
Ink stains. I was writing letters. I shall go to Oxenfurt soon. Perhaps you'd come with me.
Oh, that's a marvellous idea. A trip would do us both so much good.
Then it's decided. Now, time for bed. I'm exhausted.
I shan't fall asleep now. It's out of the question. Come, I shall finish your portrait.
Another blurred memory. Fresh, as if someone just rinsed it. She painted all geared, but the details are off. Living Tableau's missing something. Living Tableau's gotta look just like the painting. Still not right. Living Tableau's gotta look just like the painting. This goes here. Fits, I think. Maybe on this side. Finally, just like the picture.
Smile a bit wider.
Like this.
You were meant to smile, not bare your teeth. No, still wrong. Smile like you did when Papa agreed we could marry. Please? You're useless. I can tell something's bothering you.
I've a bit of work I should see to.
Again? Olgierd, we agreed not to keep any secrets from one another. We promised.
Forgive me. I don't wish to discuss this.
Olgierd. Olgierd!
Ugly bastard.
Master von Everick's study. Here he immersed himself in the arcane arts.
Pentagrams here to bind summoned beings. Lines aren't all clear, though. Need chalk to fix them, then I can set out the candles. Beeswax candles. Blood pacts. War on foreign presences. A tome about parleying with demons. Manor was depressingly gloomy in the winter. The Gates of Mystery. Between Worlds. The Library of an Occultist. Chalk. Blood. For some kind of magic, I bet. Black magic. That should do it. Now for the candles. This.
Come back! We must talk!
Go away. I wish to be alone.
Not this time. Come out at once!
Leave me be. I merely want to work in peace. What other spell must I use, damn it? I've tried them all. I wish to end our pact. I summon thee!
I did not expect that.
Locked.
We must find another way out.
Smack in the middle of a raging blizzard. How to find shelter and get inside. Smack in the middle of a raging blizzard. Gotta find shelter inside. This is when he started smoking. A beer tankard, but there was vodka in it to the last drop. So that's how he whiled away the long winter evenings. Her father must have been holding the contract.
Furthermore, it is agreed that Iris shall be accorded the respect she is owed, that you shall heed her counsel and requests, and...
Get to the point, Father. My patience runs thin.
Gladly. On Iris's request, I declare this marriage null and void.
You vowed to remain with me, till death do us part.
And I've held to my vow. The Olgierd I married is no more.
Breaking a word once given does not come that easy. Believe me, you shall stay here, forever.
Enough! You will not command us. You will...
Father! Father! No!
Servants, take this carcass and feed it to the beasts.
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
Then Von Everick ceased to be human.
Though he still loved his wife.
No, he merely remembered that he should love her.
Let's go upstairs.
Spent much time together here, the three of us.
In silence.
We'll take our places, the same as then.
You do the rest.
Animal hair. Single place setting. No others on the table. Clay bowl. Got something wrong. Claw scratches. Small bowl. For soup, maybe? This was yours. There we go. Pro- probably not right. A platter.